Members of the First Daughters Club sprung into action on Friday afternoon when one of their own came under attack. This week, conservative media outlets and tabloids have been circulating and reporting on videos that they claim show Malia Obama, former President Barack Obama's oldest daughter who is a student at Harvard, kissing a young man before a football game and blowing smoke rings. Typically, the media refrains from reporting on the personal lives of the children of presidents and former presidents, allowing them to have some privacy. This reporting caught the attention of President Donald Trump's oldest daughter, Ivanka Trump, and Chelsea Clinton, the daughter of former President Bill Clinton and former Democratic presidential nominee Hillary Clinton. Both women tweeted criticism of the coverage on Friday afternoon. Trump tweeted first, writing, "Malia Obama should be allowed the same privacy as her school-aged peers. She is a young adult and private citizen and should be off limits." Soon after, Clinton tweeted, "Malia Obama's private life as a young woman, a college student, a private citizen should not be your clickbait. Be better."